Mind! I'm in the middle of a set here.
You call that a set?
More like a car crash, isn't it?
Alright, I think you two have had a bit too much to drink tonight, don't you?
You what?
Bleeding Madonna over here giving us party chirps.
No, I was just saying that—
Oi! You better stop this right now, lads.
It's not my fault if these two sons of bitches are ruining my set now, is it?
Will you call me Sunshine?
Enough to cover the expenses. Your payment, Mr. Curtis.
Hello, Claire. Are you there?
Oh, what is it, Thomas?
Look, well, tonight it was... It was crazy. There was these two guys, they were heckling me.
I thought we were taking some time apart, Thomas. I don't need you calling me.
Claire, like, I need someone to stay for tonight. I'm begging you.
Thomas, I'm sorry. I can't. No, I can't.
Claire, please. Claire.
Sorry, Thomas. It's a firm no from me.
Claire. Claire. Claire.
In a twist. young lad wants to know something about some fella called Mike.
Mike? I don't think I know anybody called Mike. I know a Mick.
Mick the Butcher?
No.
Is that the fella you're after?
No, sorry. There was this actual sign in the window saying about open mic night tonight.
Open mic night?
Yeah.
I thought that was in the window, to be honest. You didn't normally get anybody in about that.
Well, yeah, I've just been in town performing today. I was just wondering if I could...
Yeah, it's fine with me. You can lighten this place up a bit. It's, who's just over there?
He was asking about the open mic night, Ma. Don't knock you for a guy called Mike, you little bat.
Okay, what he was looking for. He's not from round these parts, and you know I don't take to city folk.
Hi, my name's Thomas Curtis. I'll be performing for you tonight. This is one of my favourites, and I hope you'll enjoy.
Not too bad, Ma.
It's all right, I suppose. If you like that sort of thing.
Bring some punters in.
Tell Dean and Mary, to Uncle Dave, I sold my soul, it must be saved. I take a walk down Union Square, you never know, you'll find there you gotta run, 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 run. Take a drag or two. Run, 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 Gypsy Devon, you. So what you do?
So?
Sorry, love.
What you think?
Oh, nah. Sorry, love. It's not something we're looking for. We ain't got much money as it is. Be used to spending it on some wannabe Bob Dylan.
Just aside then, please.
Put your wallet away, son. I'll pay for this drink. You're a talented young man. Shame no one can see it.
Can I help you?
I wanted to thank you for your excellent performance this evening, Thomas.
Well, I'm glad someone sober enjoyed it.
What makes you think I'm sober?
Well, the fact you're the only person that hasn't fallen asleep yet.
I suppose I should introduce myself. My name is Samuel, but you can call me Sam.
It's an odd name.
It's Hebrew.
Well, Samuel, I guess I have to thank you for the drink.
You're quite welcome, boy. However, I'm sure there's more I can do for you than just this. I can help you with the problem, Thomas. The one you can't escape. The one that follows you everywhere you go.
What problem? I have no problem.
Thomas, don't play games with me. I know your struggle. You seek recognition for your hard work and talent, but the world is not so kind to you. That's your problem, Thomas.
Okay, so right, now you buy me a drink, now you think my psychiatrist.
You know you have the potential to be one of the greats. Jimi Hendrix, Chuck Berry, Eddie Van Halen. Believe me, kid, none of them have an ounce of the talent you have.
Is that...
Yes. Yes, it is. You have grown accustomed to your life of misery. Take a second to fathom what your life would be like had you been appreciated in your own time.
So, what are you saying, Sam?
I'm saying I'm going to make you an offer you can't refuse. Right this way, Thomas. This is his domain, Thomas. This is where you'll find the man who can make all your dreams come true. Sir, this is Thomas Curtis, a talented young musician, who I think you will very much...
That's quite enough, Samuel. I'll take it from here.
As you wish, Master.
rest assured, I know a lot about you.
Are you the devil?
The devil? Me? Oh, you don't believe in that bullshit, do you? I'm something else entirely. I'm not of your dimension. Nor am I bound by your laws of physics or reality. In other words, dear Thomas, I'm a god.
And why would a god want to speak to me?
Well, because, dear boy. It's time for your wish to come true.
My wish? What wish?
Yes, what was it again? Fame? Fortune? Women? Men?
All I want is some recognition.
And recognition you will have. Henceforth, you will be seen for the talent that you are. But it will come at a price.
A price? What price?
Your soul, of course.
Hi, my name's Tommy Concord, and I hope you're having a good night. Are you ready to rock and roll?